guys, I'm Siddharth, partnered with a design strategy and innovation consulting studio which acts as a catalyst for your innovative idea. This is the last video of 5-part series, How to Get the Right Idea, where we had discussed idea as an abstract thought and looked at various ways you may get that one right idea. If you have not watched the previous videos, the links of the videos are given in the description. Do watch, like and share. Today, let us dwell upon getting the right idea by stumbling through accident and idea through random discussion. Let us briefly discuss a couple of examples. As a first example, let us take the story of how X-rays were discovered. Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen was experimenting on cathode rays. He was studying if cathode rays can pass through glass, and while doing so suddenly, he saw a glow in a chemical coated screen. He named the rays X-rays as its properties were unknown, and that today has wide healthcare applications in radiology. That's how you may stumble upon your next idea through accident. So do keep your eyes and ears open. Similarly, as a second example, we can look at the story of Taxi for Short, which was a result of a random drunken conversation. Aparamaya Radhakrishna and G. Raghunandan, they both were working in their respective firms as consultants in the area of business development. While drinking together, they both were having a random chat and were discussing on how difficult they found in booking and getting a confirmed ride from airport back to home, especially during the late night travels. And that particular conversation just changed the way they were thinking around. The thought stuck their mind. They didn't act upon it immediately and they kept the idea in the back burner. Then they went ahead, did some surveys, understood the need and finally quit their jobs to build Taxi for Short. Within 3 years, they got acquired by Ola for a whopping $200 million. For today's snippet, I'm going to leave you here thinking more about it. Would love to interact and discuss any more examples that you may know. Please feel free to comment and start an interaction around it. This is the last video in the series of How to Get the Right Idea. However, now it becomes more interesting as we are going to talk to a few promising innovators and entrepreneurs to understand their aha moment. If we do that, we will have a contest for all of you students and young professionals. Share your exciting project ideas with us. 3 best ideas will be selected. They will be discussed on air by fellow innovators to help you refine and build it further. Please watch the space for more details on the competition. Finally, feel free to comment, like and share. Send me your points on how do you find your right idea and let us see how can we build it from there. Please do like the video, share among the peers and subscribe our channel. Do press the bell icon for notification. Sayonara, until next time.